A former youth leader is behind bars tonight, accused of sexually assaulting a teen 8 years ago during his time in the youth group. The alleged victim is now 22 years old. Action 4's Daisy Martinez is live in the newsroom with the details. Daisy.
Astrid, Brownsville police charged Eustacio Muñoz Martinez with one count of aggravated sexual assault of a minor. They say the crime happened back in 2003. According to police, the now 65-year-old man was a youth group leader in 2003 when the alleged sexual abuse took place. The victim was just 14 years old at the time. Police say the abuse happened at a church on the 100 block of East Price Road. Although the alleged abuse happened 8 years ago, police say they were able to gather enough evidence from the victim and other witnesses to arrest and charge Martinez. Police say there may be other victims of the alleged sexual abuse by the former youth leader, and they are still looking into that case. They add that Martinez is no longer working with youth. In the newsroom, Daisy Martinez, Action 4 News.